Hi, welcome to MATLAB for Students. MATLAB for Students is a MATLAB course at the University College of Southeast Norway, and it is for master students that wants to start on our master programs. You find all the information about this course in this web link, so just open this link in your browser. So when you enter the URL for this this course, you get to the main page for this course. Another way to open the web page is to enter this address, just halvorsen.blog. So open this address in your browser. So when you enter halvorsen.blog in your web browser, you can just click on the menu here in the upper right corner. Select teaching, browse down, and then you find the MATLAB course here, and then you go to the same web page for this MATLAB course. So this MATLAB course is a MATLAB training program for master students at University College of Southeast Norway, and you will learn basic MATLAB and how to use MATLAB in mathematics, modeling, simulation and control. And also MATLAB is an important tool that you will use in many of the courses in your master degree. So MATLAB is a tool for technical computing and computation and visualization of in an integrated environment. So MATLAB is a short for matrix laboratory, so it's well suited for matrix manipulation and problem solving related to linear algebra, modeling, simulation and control applications. So this course is based on problem-based learning. So you will follow videos, examples and doing practical exercises in your own pace. Here you see the course schedule. So the first time you need to register for a course, just click on this link in order to register for this course. You have to note this is a voluntary course. You get no grades or credits in this course, but as an extra service you will get a diploma. But in order to get a diploma you have to follow this schedule and to deliver code from different parts of this course. So the course consists of three different parts. Part one is introduction to MATLAB. Part 2 is about modeling, simulation and control in MATLAB, and part 3 is about Simlink and advanced topics in MATLAB. So the first week we start with part 1, and then you can just click on this link and then you will open the web page for this part. So the contents in part 1 is the MATLAB environment, MATLAB basics, about vectors and matrices and how you handle vectors and matrices in MATLAB. You will learn how to plot, create scripts or so-called M files. You will learn about user-defined functions, flow control with if-else, etc. So if you browse down here, you will find a short introduction video to MATLAB, which you should watch. And then browse down here, you find the course manual for this part. So just click on this link and then you will open a document which is the course manual for this part. And then you can just read the introduction here. And then start doing the exercises inside this course manual. So in the beginning there's a lot of information and an overview of MATLAB, and then some small exercises you should do in your own pace. Just follow these instructions step by step. And then here you will soon get to, here you find more examples you should follow. And then here we start with the first task. Then you should do this task as it's stated here in the task description. And then more tasks follows. So just do all the tasks we need in the course manual. And then you should, according to the course schedule, when you're finished with part one, you should hand in your code here as stated in this schedule. So when you're finished with part one, you should browse down here. Also, if you need to get help with some of the tasks, of course you should ask the instructors in the classroom, but you can also watch some of these videos in order to get help about the tasks and how to solve them. And also here you find a video that go through part one and solve all the tasks within part one. And when you're finished with all the tasks in the course manual, you can also take a look at some of these videos explaining the different tasks in detail, both video and also PowerPoints for each part. And then finally, you should hand in your code and just click the submit button in order to submit the code for part one. So when you're finished with part one, and then you can go to the schedule and click on part two, modeling, simulation and control. In this part, we will learn how to solve differential equations using MATLAB, solving discrete systems and simulate discrete systems. We learn about curve fitting, numerical differentiation and integration, etc. So the same here, you just click on the course manual and do the exercises or tasks within this document and follow or watch some of these videos if you need additional help. And you also find videos with the complete solutions to most of the tasks here, and also detailed PowerPoint with step-by-step instructions. And in the bottom, when you're finished with part two, you just click the submit button in order to submit the code for this part. And when you are finished with part two, you do the same for part three. And then part three is about, gives a short introduction to Simulink and some advanced topics in MATLAB. So you just do the same here, do the exercises within the course manual and submit your code clicking the submit button. And then when you are finished with all the three parts according to this schedule, the last week in this course we will do this final test, and then you will get a diploma. But in order to get a diploma, you cannot be absent more than 3 of 9 times in order to get this diploma. So good luck with this MATLAB for Student course. So just open this web link in order to go to the web page for this course, or open my web page in order to get to this MATLAB course. So good luck with the MATLAB course.